All right, trying this again.
We've arrived. Check the equipment.
Yay, response to everyone.
There have been new reports.
Average sanity below 25%? Say less.
The reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look. You may be able to use it to your advantage.
Hello, Ted. Are you in here? Are you an angry ghost, Ted? Do you want to murder us? Oh, he's got a messy bedroom up in here. Can you speak to us, Ted? Can you say something? This is your house, Ted Skinner. Are you near? Can you give us a sign? Speak to us.
I'm starting to get EMF in here. It's only
Can you make a noise? Can you say something?
Oh, it went up to a 4.
Are you close?
This is definitely, probably is. Oh yeah, like right here, like it likes this corner right here.
Are you close? Are you wandering around? Can you give us a sign?
Yeah, we have an achievement thing for the motion sensor, so...
Thank you.
I was gonna say, that definitely seems to be what he likes.
Can you write in the book? Can you give us a sign? You angry, Ted.
Oh, the spirit box will only work in the dark.
Oh, yeah. I'm just trying to get an EMF hit.
He just wrote late. Yeah, I'm gonna go get a thermometer. Oh, I should have taken a picture of that plate. I'll take it when I get back. We're still safe. Our sanity is still about 70. And we did get the motion sensor, yeah, so. Coming back in with thermometers. Steadily going down.
Can you write in the note? Can you speak to us? Can you say something? Are you angry? Are you old? Are you young?
He's throwing all kinds of crap.
Are you near?
He just hit me with a plate!
That was rude, Ted. Are you close by? Are you old?
Oh.
I'm hiding in a closet. Our sanity must have went down fast. Oh, well, you know what? He was throwing a bunch of stuff around. Oh, I hear doors opening. Dude, the second I stepped out there, he started hunting again. He's humming. The one by the front door, the one in the living room or the hallway, right in the entry. Okay, so we didn't get freezing temperatures. We didn't get glow stick. Well, so that's normal now. Anytime they're close to you, your flashlight goes nuts. In fact, even when they're hunting, your flashlight won't flicker unless they're close. Oh yeah, no, I'm sure that we were standing right on top of where he spawns, right there in that dining room. I didn't get a chance to get the dots projector in there. He wouldn't ghost right, but we had trouble getting I don't think it's a poltergeist. Because we did get ghost orbs. Well, you know, if it's a mare, I mean, even though it wasn't giving us ghost riding yet, when we started turning on the lights, it's when it started getting like all agitated. Man, I was thinking about going in there and trying to take a picture of your body, and then it started going like, I'm going to go back up to an activity 8. Alright, where did you die? Yeah, that means that as soon as I go in there, he's gonna start hunting. It's not much. Like, I'm just annoyed that we didn't get much else out of him. Hey, can you see? You can't see the book or anything, can you? He didn't do any writing or anything after we, guess. We'll see what happens.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Oh, no.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. New intel. Reports of light switching. Possibly harmless, but be careful out there.
Yeah.
Nelly, where you at?
Ooh, I found a spine.
Are you close by? Did you turn that on?
Yeah, I did that.
Oh, okay.
I just filled up the sink with water.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Nelly, is this your bedroom?
Oh, a door just opened up behind us back here.
Nelly, are you around? Can you get... Can you turn on a light for us? Do you want to hurt us?
This is just henceforth known as the house with many bathrooms.
Can never have too many bathrooms. Right?
Exactly.
Alright, well, I'm still getting 41 degrees Fahrenheit.
I'm not getting any EMF up here, so...
Are you close by? Can you give us a sign? Are you near? Are you shy, Nelly? Do you want to hurt us, Nelly?
Aw, man, I forgot there's a basement in this one.
You want to murder us? It's down here? Oh, I just heard some movement.
You're not afraid. I'm not afraid of you, Nelly. Okay, maybe we're a little bit.
Yeah, it's like unusual. Are you a shy little ghost, Nelly?
Light turned on?
I don't know. 59, wow.
Yeah, it's saying that there were small amounts of activity in there. Yeah.
Are you close by, Nelly? Can you give us a sign? Could you turn on the lights for us, Nelly? Are you near? Can you give us a sign? I thought I saw temperature. Cold breath. Could have just been the light. Oh no, maybe there's something right here. Yeah, I've got cold breath.
I hear things moving up here.
Can you write in the book? Sound like she opened the door. I think I have ghost orbs, maybe. Yep, I've got ghost orbs. I think this is, she haunts this hallway, this area here. Yeah, she's like opening doors now. Oh, made the light flicker.
Flickered the lights, yeah.
Alright, so we've got...
I got a three on the...
Three on the stairs? Okay. We have ghost orbs.
So she probably wanders around.
Yeah.
We'll
put a motion detector.
Above hunting sanity, so... The next time we go in, she will probably start on us. They won't hunt unless our average is below 50.
Okay. Should I grab the spirit box?
Yeah, let me try those. I grabbed the dots.
Do not. Looks like the lights blew out. I'll go turn them on. So I think
it's this hallway is too bad.
Because this is where it was cold. Oh, this door was closed. Oh, it's getting cool in this room. Oh, we got freezing temps.
Nice.
Yeah, she's touching doors up there.
Yeah, she's opening and closing doors now.
So we have Revenant, Yuri, Hantu.
Don't haunt you like the cold? I thought I remembered something about them in cold. I've got the glow stick already. I do have a dots projector up there.
I think
you keep turning the lights on.
Let me grab something.
I think she just knocked the power out again.
I'm gonna grab a camera.
Just in case some shit goes down. Alright, let's do this. Oh, power's out. Go turn. Can you say something? Are you old? Are you young? Can you say something? Can you give us a sign? I thought this was the area.
I feel like this is...
I mean, it's... yeah. I saw our breath.
Completely inactive, like that whole time.
Okay, we are in the right area though. So we did get.
She did walk in front of the motion sensor, so.
Yeah.
Our sanity is still actually really high.
Let's see. I'm just gonna see if she trips that sensor how often.
Yeah, she's super quiet. So probably not a Yuri, because it's not really affecting our sanity. And not a Hantu, because the cold should make it stronger, and it seems like it's not very active at all. Yeah, we've been all up in its business, so I'm gonna guess that it's probably the Onryo, but we can go up there and try to get a picture of it or see it.
Are you close? Are you near?
She was in my face! She's got a shark mouth! No, but I took her pocket picture! Like, I got her whole face, I think! It's all blurry, but I did. I got her right in the face, right as she got her face in mine. Heck yeah! She came out of that room. That is her spawn room. I took a picture as I was starting to take a picture of that doorway. She came right out of it, right at me. Yeah, so our sanity is just now below the threshold for her to attack. I am pretty positive that it's an Onryo, though, because we used the ultraviolet in that area, got nothing. The only thing we really haven't done is the spirit box. You have to be in the room and alone in the dark. So, yeah, I say we call it.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
How the heck was it a revenant? Oh, but you know what? The book wasn't by its room. Meh, no one died. And I got a picture of it. I think that you only see pictures that you take. Because it looks like to me that these are only pictures that I took. I think I finally figured out how that works. Yeah, so I hit plus for whatever I'm doing, and then add. Make sure that everything has all of its minuses unhighlighted, which means that everything is at zero. And then hit plus for whatever you're going to adjust, and then add, and then immediately hit minus again so that you don't accidentally add it again to anything else.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. Nothing to report, but it looks like whoever was here left in a hurry.
Close by. Can you say something? Do you want to hurt us? John, are you nearby? Give us a sign. Turn on this water, John. Turn on the faucet. want to see some action here, some supernatural stuff. John Holmes, can you give us a sign? Are you nearby, John Holmes? Can you open a door or turn on a light or make the water run? This room got warmer. Can you move something for us? Like a cup, or a dish, or a plate? Can you throw something?
This one is also not being very active.
Are you nearby? Can you give us a sign, John? Oh, he just turned off the lights? Yeah, they're down in the basement here.
Joy. Oh, he's throwing crap in there. Oh, I just got cold temperature, cold breath over there. This is his.
Alright, cool. Let's set up in there, I guess. We found his room. Let's see, EMF. And...
Yeah, I was gonna say the glow stick definitely didn't work because I just ran that through there.
Okay, I didn't get freezing temps down there yet, so I still have a camera though, VCR.
My EMF went up to a 3 right here, like right inside the...
Oh, and dots. Can you write in that book? Can you write in the book for us? Okay, I'm not seeing any handprints on here. Can you write in the book? Oh, he's writing in it.
Oh, nice.
Yo, that's so cool.
The EMF only went up to 3 when he did that, so...
Oh, really? That was super cool. I've never seen them do that. I like that animation now. Here, let's head outside real quick.
Yeah, we're not usually present when they do.
No.
So he's pretty responsive. No, no, the only thing we've gotten for sure is the writing, right? Oh, we got orbs. Yeah, I was gonna say, I feel like the... Man, I can't wait until we get tripods and can watch the moons. Well, we probably got a minute before he hunts, because our average is still 60. I walked around there with the dots, and I did not see dots. Yeah, so I don't know. I think it's a rare too, so we can just guess that. And then that way we don't lose our spell. A little more cautious until we can do stuff like.
Yeah.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Yay, I got the parabolic microphone!